Lob pass down low to Eichner. Great pass again to the left-handed layup. Gabby Rogers, senior out of Virginia Beach. And now Sydney Wagner will throw up a long three-pointer, and it's up and good.
Especially last year.
Sydney Wagner finds herself open for three.
Mary was in a man-to-man, but certainly used some dribble penetration to find an opening.
A tray is launched. Emma Krause. That baseline trying to penetrate. Wagner, the high post to Bailey Eichner with a driving left-handed layup. Liam leading it into the hands of Bailey Eichner. Try with a tray by Wagner. Try with her biggest lead of the ball game. Pollard underneath the Wagner reverse layup, and it goes. Wagner again thinking about it, into the corner. She'll take it, up and good, Bree Bellamy. Corner, Bree Bellamy now to Donna Pollard. A long tray, nothing but net. Here on the right, wide open, tray, bingo. Bree Bellamy connects. Take one, and she swishes it from the right elbow. December the 22nd at noon versus Liberty. Long jumper, NBA three by Sydney Wagner. Morgan Andrews, ball knocked away and picked up, stolen by William and Murray. Outlet pass to Wagner, who won't miss this one.